So over the past couple of months, the primary food source for my largemouth has been goldfish. But this time, instead of feeding my goldfish to my bass, I decided that it'd be best to catch him and relocate him to a new home. He had some really cool colors, and I didn't want him to go to waste in the bass's stomach. Like for part 2.